these challenges are going to be called the timing challenge. Okay, they're going to be working on your timing each time when we do it. Okay, first challenge, partner throws a ball in. Okay, throws the ball in. Okay, hit frame, then hit back. So you're watching the ball carefully, out to the side, then hit. Each time, watching the ball, then hit. Okay, that's the first level. Second level, you can use the wall, you can continue with this, so both of us could do it, so we can have a racket together. So you throw the ball in this time, frame, then hit. Frame, then hit. So you're watching the ball carefully onto our racket. Okay, each time, you can also do that on the backhand side as well when you do that. Another challenge we can do, we've both got a racket, we're going to work together, we've got the frame, and then we have to hit each time. So ready? Frame. Then hit. Okay, hit. It really makes us watch the ball carefully each side. Hopefully not going to be rushing each side, okay? There we go, okay. Last times we can do this is working on timing, watching the ball. So you've got a wall now. Here, I want you to really work on hitting the ball, watching the ball carefully onto the middle of your racket and the middle of your racket strings, okay? So this time, same thing, but really watching carefully, watching the ball onto your strings each time, okay? And really try and hit that ball into that middle each time. So you've got four different challenges there. Best of luck, let us know how you get on.